And yes, more breaking news that we are picking at this point. CJI has recused from hearing Gautam Navlakha's petition in the Bhima Koregaon case. Gautam Navlakha had moved Supreme Court against the Bombay High Court's decision, refusing to quash the FIR against him. Nalini, I believe, is still connected with us. Over to you, Nalini.
Well, Suresha, this was the appeal that was filed by Gautam Navlakha in the Supreme Court that had challenged the Bombay High Court order, which had refused to quash the FIR against him in the Bhima Koregaon case. Earlier, we'd seen the Maharashtra government had also come forth and filed a caveat in the Supreme Court saying that if Gautam Navlakha moves an appeal, then no case should be heard without issuing a notice to the Maharashtra government first, letting them have their say. So in that case, the development is that the Chief Justice of India has recused from hearing this matter. This matter will now likely be placed before a separate bench of the Supreme Court. Most probably within a day or two, the matter will come up for hearing before the Supreme Court. But like I stated earlier, due to the caveat that has been filed by the Maharashtra government already, the counsel for Gautam Navlakha will not be heard until and unless the Maharashtra government has also had a say in why the FIR should in fact not be quashed in the Bhima Koregaon violence.